Hello guys, so now we're heading to the United, I forgot the name actually, but the Chicago Bulls Arena. That sounds pretty dope, right? But we're going there because we're not playing. We actually have a scientist station, which is already pretty cool. But we brought Pascal. Yeah, Pascal, we gave him a name. It's Pascal. Let you introduce Pascal. What's up?
Je suis pas d'accord, c'est une meuf, faut pas appeler Pascal.
Ok, so Jax is not No one agrees with the name, they don't like Pascal. So I have an idea. You guys will decide the name of the chicken.
Yes.
You decide the name of the chicken. Be original, okay? Because he's gonna follow us in a lot of adventures. So make sure to give him a proper name.
Bon, on va où là, Jérôme?
Écoute, on va.
Ouais, ok, là, c'est bon, on va.
On va. Ah, mais c'est là où l'histoire.
On s'en va où, François?
Je sais pas, c'est là où l'histoire.
Ouais, demain, ouais, ok. Bon, on va à l'arène faire tout et rien. Bisous.
So now the signature session is over. That was super nice. A lot of nice people. America is always delivering. Also, here I'm with the boss of ESL, Merlin. The nicest guy out there. I love him. He loves me.
And I love
that's,
you.
That's a good show, love. And now we're going to the press conference, which is much less funny because we lost yesterday. And yeah, I'm bringing the chicken with me, always. We have to take care of him. Of her, we didn't find out. We actually didn't decide which gender is the chicken. So you can also decide which gender is the chicken with the name, obviously. Don't forget about it. I don't know what to say anymore. So I'm just gonna walk like that, and you can see me while I'm walking. Say hello to the camera here. That's my job. I'm not a CS player anymore. I'm a vlogger. Elle a aussi take care of chicken now. C'est le rinté ici, c'est le rinté.
Hier le sol il glissait pas, je pouvais pas faire.
Mais non, tu m'as trouvé.
Hey man, can I interview you?
Yeah, sure. Can I interview you too?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, sure. Okay. So what do you think about J2?
I think G2's pretty solid. I think it was a rough event after a really good showing the past, you know, month or two. You know, EPL finals looked good, and now you're just gonna turn things around.
Yeah, I don't know. When I don't know what to do, I'm just acting stupid, you know? Okay, we're gonna cut it.
Oh les gars, les gars!
Je suis en train de tirer ça, ils vont couper.
Bon les mecs, ça va pas se passer comme d'habitude. Et pas du tout comme d'habitude. Là, on va se diriger vers l'arène. On pourra pas vous montrer comme à Montpellier, un peu dans le où on a un inside, où on suit les matchs, etc. Parce que là, malheureusement, on n'avait pas forcément la caméra tout le temps, mais on va vous montrer quand on perd rapidement dans un tournoi ce qu'on fait. Et là du coup on fait pas grand chose, tu vois. Non, c'est nul.